Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Caden.
And I'm Kaylee.
Here's the campus news for Thursday, April 18th. Our 8th grade art students completed a unit on Zentangle art. Please enjoy these beautiful examples created with a variety of repetitive patterns. These optical illusions were designed by using contrasting colors and lines to create the illusion of depth and three-dimensionality.
Great. Child Nutrition Services is doing a promotion during April for Earth Month to promote their newest menu item, the Earth Burger. It's actually a black bean burger, a plant-based burger offered every Friday at lunch, and CNS will be here on campus next Tuesday, April 23rd, to talk with students about ways to help save the planet and their health. And we'll be also offering free samples of the Earth Burger during your lunch break.
And in honor of Earth Day on Monday, April 22nd, the PJH Library will be recycling old books into book folding art. Please stop by the library on Earth Day during lunch to make your very own recycled book art animal. There are only 20 spots available per lunch. So remember to come to the library at lunch next Monday and have fun recycling and celebrating Earth Day.
Now please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Don't forget, yearbooks are on sale for $45 and they can be purchased online at jostins.com or in the front office during lunch. If you're buying it in the office, you must pay with exact change or check made payable to ASB.
And speaking of ASB, we have officer elections coming up. Here's ASB with more info.
Potter Braves!
We have an exciting announcement. Officer elections are coming up in May, and you, the 7th graders, can be a candidate to be one of next year's officers for ASB.
Packets can be found in Ms. Gonzalez's room, room 15. Remember, only 7th graders can receive this packet and run.
Running for an ASB officer position includes making posters, getting signatures from teachers, and making a campaign video that will be on PNN.
The positions that you can run for are
Secretary,
Treasurer,
and President.
And if you're the runner-up for President, you'll be the Vice President.
Remember, you only have so long to fill out your packets, so please get them as soon as you can. That's it for today, Potter Braves.
Now, back to the anchors!
And as testing starts next week, we would like to remind you all of how you can do your best. Please see the short reminder.
Woo!
grade students looking to take Advent next year? If so, please listen carefully to the following information.
Hey, Potter 8th grade students. My name is Mrs. Charles, and I am the 9th grade AVID program teacher and the coordinator for the program here at Fallbrook High School. And I wanted to reach out to you and let you know that I'm going to be on campus interviewing those of you who are interested in joining our AVID family next year. And so want to make sure that you have your application completed in order to receive a notification for an interview. You can do that by clicking or scanning the QR code that's on your course request sheet if you still have it. If not, check here for the QR code. Additionally, you can reach out to your counselor, Mr. Ramos, to get that information as well. And you'll need that completed by April 20th. Because I will be there just shortly after to do those interviews. And I don't want you to miss out on this wonderful opportunity to prepare for your college and career future. So make sure you take care of that. Have a great rest of your day, and I look forward to seeing you next year.
And the Dia del Niño celebration is coming soon. In Mexico and other Hispanic countries, people celebrate kids on April 30th. Our awesome PTA will be passing out tickets for students to claim popsicles during lunch. Time on Tuesday, April 30th.
And with Mother's Day fast approaching, the PTA student store will be selling special small gifts for Mother's Day during lunch time on May 8th and 10th.
And don't forget, every Friday, Jamba Juice will be on campus selling 16-ounce smoothies for just $7.
Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on our field, no groups larger than 5 on a quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your Chromebook every night. So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.
That part.
Hit it.
Can you let go?
Dude.